little Telethon star, Tahlia Polmear.
Tahlia has the commonest form of cancer that occurs in children.
Acute lymphoblastic leukemia. And I always make this joke, it's not very cute.
It takes a long time to treat. She's had rough patches through this.
Through it all though, she's continued to smile.
She's just trying to be a normal kid instead of, you know, the kid with cancer.
Telethon, October 19 and 20.